I have no idea what this game's about. So we'll see what happens. There's this guy.
It seems death won't stop chasing me.
This way. Now what? Alright, quick attack, strong attack. Okay. Alright. Hey, guard, let me out. Seem to be in jail. Alright, John is stuck. Let's see. Hey, let me out. Seriously, what? Oh, ah. Gotcha. Dead body.
I should have run when I had the chance.
Sprint, hold L and X.
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Alright, I died. Well, that was kind of bad. Alright, let's try this again. We come in here. Door's open. And there's a guard. We need to avoid him. What's up, dime bag? I got boots. I got a sword. Alright, so we gotta can equip weapons on the status menu. Great. Let's see. Status menu. Let's see. This is NIOH, a new Team Ninja game. What's up, Vincent? God damn it, where's the status menu? What's up, man? How do I equip this shit? God blessed. Let's see, I picked up some shit. Now how do I equip it? There we go. Alright. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe Neo is kind of Dark Souls-ish. I have no idea. We got some boots now. Guards down there. So I guess we have to kill him now to get out of this hell. Alright. Right? This game better not get stupid like Ninja Gaiden hard. It is, isn't it? So I have my sword now. Alright, we're gonna kill this boss. What are you doing? Alright, good. Alright, we got a key. So came through here. Yeah, I'm worried this game's gonna be stupid hard. Alright. I'm guessing we have to go out that window. Yeah, the first hour of Resident Evil 7 is amazing. Where do I go? I mean, there's a reason why they want me to come in here. There's a hole in the floor. I can't seem to jump here. Let's see. Alright, let's go back this way, maybe. Guard, L1, dodge, X. Okay. Medicine. Okay. Alright. It is the dragon key. It opens everything. Alright, let's just kill this guy. This game, I could see, is kind of like Dark Souls-ish, isn't it? What's up, Steve? This is NIOH, the new Team Ninja game. Oh, shit. Jesus. Oh, that fucker. Alright. Oh, come on, I'm back in here. So, should I go the... What's this way? Oh, I got a coat. Let's see. Medicine. So, which sword's better? They're the same. Leave that. Alright, I got a coat. Alright, I'm looking legit. It's a pretty great coat. Alright. Back and loot this guy. Where is he? He's got nothing. Alright, so should we use medicine? This is a PS4. Do I need medicine? No. Jesus. Alright, I need to get good at blocking and dodging. I really like the PlayStation a lot. I mean, it's a killer deal. It's like $250. I got it yesterday. Guy now. I guys. I don't know. Should I not mess with this guy? I want to kill this guy. God, he's slow. All right, good. Oh, shit. Damn it. I got trousers. Yeah, when the stamina is low, you can't swing the sword, right? That's what's happening to me. All right, my guy's looking good here. See if there's something underneath these stairs here. Nothing hiding out. Bloodborne, yeah, I saw that. So far I got Ratchet and Clank, it came with Uncharted, and then this game. And then I did PlayStation Plus and got Little Big Planet and some other crappy game. Save point. That's awesome. Yeah, we're gonna be making a sun. No, we're not. Right. Two guys right there. So do I want to go up there? What's this? So what did I get? What's this? Better sword. Staff. Do I want to use this? How do I change my range, my weapon?
Ha!
removing the Twitch? Is that because they're using that other service? So are they removing just Twitch, or they're probably using that other service that Microsoft endorsing or bought, right? The other streaming thing. All right, we got a battle axe. Yeah, I don't know what NIOH stands for, and I always I can't remember the name of it ever when I go to type it. Try the battle axe. This thing's gonna be slow as fuck. So, L1. How do you change weapons again? Wait, what's the shortcut to change weapons? Let's see here. Equipment. How do I change weapons? Let's save. What do you mean they're removing it? Is that they're not... They're getting rid of the capture video? Does that mean... Is that a hardware change? Yeah, beam, that's it. Because Microsoft's like invested in Beam or something, right?
The limited amount of Amrita we can extract from this country, Kelly.
Indeed, the pirates have served their purpose.
The death of the leader of Japan will spark a war, and a wonderful opportunity to acquire more Amrita.
Once tomorrow's execution takes place, we will get our hands on a compass that will lead us to that Amrita.
With enough Amrita, we could subdue Spain, perhaps even the world.
The day when England reigns supreme is near.
But our beloved queen thinks of Amrita as nothing more than gold, gemstones.
We must find them before our nation's rivals do.
Edward Kelly, you will go to Japan. It seems it would be to our advantage to keep the wars alive. We cannot gain Amrita if blood does not flow.
Hey! Who are you?
Shit. Right. some gloves. Alright, looking good. Some boots. Yeah, but I want to know how to switch weapons on the fly. I'm missing something here. Because I have two weapons equipped, but how do I get to the other one? Battle sword. Yeah, I am. I'm moving the D-pad and it's not changing. I don't really get how to switch weapons. I'm missing something here. So I have to assign it to an item shortcut, right? Switch item, R2. L2 and then R2 is that. Came down here. I have a hat. I want to go down here. Looks like I take the stairs instead. That door is save. This definitely has a Dark Souls thing going on, doesn't it? Especially the way the levels work. Oh shit. Guy's looking very British. Alright, let's go. Back here.
Huh?
Oh shit.
He's over there! Sarah!
Hello? House here. Diamond sword. What were these guys guarding back here? Oh shit, there's that guy. Is that guy a boss? I think I better get out of here and get some medicine in my body. Alright, let's see. That guy's badass. Alright. Lots of bastard swords. I got some new gloves. You think I should get Bloodborne? Yeah, you're the second person that said that today. Where do I go? Do I just escape or do I deal with those guys over there? I feel like we need to deal with these dudes.
Here!
Thanks, Martin. Another battle axe. So, alright, let's find medicine. I don't fuck with those dudes. I'm all the way back here. No, I got the slim. The slim's an amazing deal right now. It's 250 with Uncharted. I don't think I want to fuck with those guys. No optical. Oh, great. What is this? Huh? You know, I was worried that because it didn't have optical, it was going to be a problem for me because I was worried there was going to be delay because I'm running the audio to my TV and then pass through optical to my receiver and I'm not really sensing any kind of delay or anything. But I bet you if I watch Netflix or a movie, maybe I'll notice it with lip sync issues. I don't know. Do I want to mess with all these other people or just get the hell out of here? Like, look at that dude. He's got armor. Damn it. I need to save. stupid. Come on, block. No! Damn it! Two guys now. God damn it! No! What's up, Namco? I'm fucked. This game really reminds me of Dark Souls. Out. Jesus Christ. I don't know, I'm kind of really digging this though. Alright, what am I doing wrong here? I need to bind shit to keys and... like, how do I bind that? Shortcut items. All right, what do I do? Okay, now I got that. All right, good. How do I use it? So, how do I bind this as a shortcut? I don't know anything about Bloodborne. I really don't. Again. Got him. Alright, we are gonna go save. Yeah, we are gonna kindle the bonfire right here, guys. I still don't understand how to make a shortcut for my other weapon. Like, how do I change it? I don't get it. Another guy in here? God damn it. I have to do this again? Alright, we got the medicine thing down. Shut up. Good. All right, let's kill this other guy. Set over here. Where'd he go? Alright. Do I go back and save? If I do, are these guys gonna come back? Please don't reset those guys. They come back? What the fuck? Let's go up here.
Damn! I made it all this way for nothing? Oh, I gotta do something. If I jump...
All right, here we go.
Oh,
Uh-oh. Shit. That's it? That's it? I beat him?
Ah, it's you. The man with the guardian spirit.
Uh-oh.
If I die, the secret of the stones dies with me.
Let me show you what these stones can do. Behold.
It's time for your execution.
Uh-oh. Great. Terrific. I guess that was a little bit too easy. Damn it! Where are they gonna put me right now? Ah, oh, fuck. Is there a save point anywhere? I guess not. I want to go in here and get rid of this guy. Oh man, fuck this game. This really is Dark Souls. It's Dark Souls all over again. Alright, we're gonna run. Fall. Okay. Do I even want to fuck with that guy again? I don't think I do. Up. Okay. Yeah. All right. Now this fuckhead. Come on. Focus your strength. Damn it. Medicine. Fuck. Get out. Go. Get out. Damn it. Oh, I don't know how much I can take of this. Alright, run. Run. Fall. Okay. Stone. Up. This guy. Wow. What? That guy killed me? Run. Okay. God.
I gotta get a drink.
All right, this game is hard. All right, let's try this again. Medicine at least. All right. Here we go. Get out of there. Get out. Get out. Fuck you! God damn it! I just want to do this now. Alright, let's just make sure we got everything that's good. I don't know what this shit is. Drop attack. Changing weapons. R1. And then left and right. Oh, I see. That's how you do it. Do I want to try the sword? Let's try the sword. Alright, come on, you fucktard. Ah, the sword's way better. Feels so much faster. Get out of this fucking... Come on, kill him! Finally! Alright, now this stupid asshole, come on. Get out of there! Get out of there! Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out! Damn it! This sucks. I'm running out of medicine, too. Come on. Damn it! Get up! Get up! Get up! Okay, here we go. Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out! Damn it! Get up! Fuck! Get up, get up, get up! Get up! Oh my god. Alright, I'm gonna try this one more time. This is tough. I'm running out of medicine too. I only got 7 left. Kill him! Kill this stupid archer. What's up, dickhead? Alright. I don't know if I'm leveled up enough. Let's see. Battle axe is my strongest weapon. Oh, what's this? Here's a better one. And then the best sword is this one. Alright. So is there any reason to explore? Oh, look at that, shortcut. This game. Alright, I gotta stop. This is hard. Alright, guys, we're gonna have to give this another try some other time. I gotta go in the basement. Alright, this game's pretty cool, though. So, alright, guys, thanks for watching. See ya.